The Panama Papers scandal promises to deepen around the world today when a journalist group with access to the digital cache of documents is to put many of them online. The International Consortium of Investigative Journalists, ICIJ, is to release the documents in a searchable database at 1800 GMT today, accessible to the public at offshoreleaks.icij.org.